Chapter 5 Waste Things. A thing that is not required by us is called waste. We see many such things lying in the open. These things have been thrown by the people. Every day we throw several things which are not required by us. A variety of waste is produced at different places. Waste at home. A lot of waste is generated at home. Maximum waste is generated in the kitchen. Ladies prepare food in the kitchen. To cook the food, ladies peel off the vegetables. These peels become waste product. Similarly, peels of fruits also become part of waste. When fruits and vegetables get rotten, they are thrown as waste. Every day, a lot of packets are used in the kitchen, like milk packets, biscuit packets, etc. When the packets are open, their wrappers become waste. Some members of the family take medicines. Packing of medicines is thrown, which becomes a part of waste. We buy many household goods like television, refrigerator, computer, etc. Activity. Name the last household good that you bought. Did its packing material generate any waste? Yes or no? All these goods are packed in big packets. When we start using the household goods, that packing becomes waste and we throw them as waste. Children take cold drinks. Cans of drinks are thrown as waste. Waste at school. A lot of waste is generated at school also. There are many children and staff in the school. They throw many waste papers in the dustbin. It is a type of waste. There are many trees in the school. Their leaves fall on the ground. Gardener collects these leaves and throw them as waste. The gardener also prunes the plants. This activity also generates a lot of waste. In the classroom, the some students throw pencils, chalks, etc. All these things become waste. Children sharpen their pencils in the classroom. The shaved part of the pencil becomes waste. Biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. The waste is of two types, biodegradable and non-biodegradable. The biodegradable waste is that which can be mixed with soil. It includes peels of fruits and vegetables, paper, etc. Non-biodegradable waste is that which cannot be mixed with soil, like plastic goods, metals and glass. Effects of waste. Waste have very bad effect on the environment. The most prominent effect of waste is the damage of landscape. It looks very dirty where waste are dumped. It gives very foul smell. It is difficult to pass through such places. Places of dumb waste attract flies and insects. They breed on waste. These flies and insects spread many diseases that can be harmful to us. We may fall ill. Mosquitoes spread malaria. Other diseases are diarrhea, cholera, typhoid, etc. can also spread. In some places, rodents like rats are also attracted. Disposal of waste. Waste can affect the environment, therefore, its disposal is of great concern. The waste things have to be disposed of properly. At home, we should use a dustbin to throw waste. Every day, the dustbin must be emptied out at the appropriate place. The dustbin must be washed with phenyl to kill the germs. Rotten eatables should not be kept for long in the dustbin. It may lead to spread of diseases. At school also, we should use a dustbin. A lot of waste paper are thrown by the students and staff. If we put them in the dustbin, the surroundings would look good. In the locality or in neighborhood, the surroundings should be kept clean. Water should not stand as it attracts mosquitoes, which spread the disease of malaria. Things to remember. 1. Large amount of waste is produced in the kitchen. 2. Wrappers of packets and packing material of household goods are part of waste. 3. At school, students throw paper as waste. 4. Fallen leaves of trees are also part of waste. 5. Biodegradable waste mix with the soil and non-biodegradable does not mix with the soil. 6. Place where waste is dumped damages the landscape. 7. A foul smell is produced and lot of diseases spread. 8. Waste things must be disposed of in the dustbin. Task 1. Summative. A. Answer the following.